Hello everyone, welcome back to Echo of the Wilds. So, kind of once again, just like my previous life, I've kind of reached a point where I really need to find something new if I'm to survive. I just need more food. That's really what I need. I need a new source of food. The berry bushes have pretty much disappeared. They're still there, they just don't produce any food. I've gotten the rabbits from up on the hill, and that just takes too much material to really use as a consistent source of food. It just takes too much effort to make those snares, and doesn't give me enough back. You know, if I had a griddle, and that actually increased the nutrition I get because I could cook the meat, and if that increased it a lot, then maybe that would work. But I don't have a griddle, so that's not going to work, so I'm going to enter a period of science. It's time to do some testing. So right now, I don't care about my life. This is right at the beginning of the save game. I'm just gonna test stuff. That's it. So I need something. So I've got like everything with me. I've got a lucky paw, I've got some food, I've got some gold, and I've got my stupid freaking... my incredibly dumb fish catcher thing that I don't even know where to use. Also, by the way, I don't remember whether I ended my save game last time with a full fire, but if I did, then I think loading a game actually takes away some of your fire, because now when I go here, it says I should kindle a bigger fire. I thought I filled it up to full. I don't know. Maybe I didn't. I'd have to go back and check. But I'm pretty sure I did. Anyway, let's go off to sleep. So I think the first thing I want to try is try to catch some fish. I need to go somewhere where I can catch some fish. So I think I'm going to try the beach. Aw, my wormies disappeared. Oh crap, I'm actually gonna die from dehydration very soon. Must get to the water before I die. Seriously, no option to use my fishing pole, huh? Where do I use this thing? Okay, I think maybe I need to find a new place. I think it's maybe a place I haven't found before. Forget the beach. Let's find a new place. Should have taken my spyglass, but hopefully I'll be okay. Okay, are there fish here? Well, at least there's some water. I think I'm about to sneeze. Oh. Excuse me. Strange spherical markings. Can't do anything with that. Wonderful. And off to sleep. Well, let's go ahead and burn this. Nice little bonfire. By little, I mean huge. Whoa! It's putting up sparks. I don't think I've seen that before. That's interesting. I wonder if that means something. it's still a bonfire, isn't it? It's one hell of a fire. Alright, well, let's forget this place. Okay, I guess I probably should get my spyglass. Please don't be the same place. Please don't be the same place. Don't be the cavern. Don't be the cavern of the beach. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna catch any fish here, but somewhere new. Okay, see if I can put something on the altar. Slatherus bestoweth a sensory energist. I'm not sure what this wants. Let me see if there's more. Nuttery moonshone bolios. What? I don't know what the hell that's supposed to be. Here, try this. No. Try this. No. Nope. Forget you. Let's find a new place. The chance of actually getting a new place is actually pretty low at this point, because there's three old places I could find, and I don't think there's too many more tiles. Or places, tiles, whatever you want to call them. Squares. Yep, and we're back to the beach. I wonder if my fire's still burning. It is. It's a resilient little one. So if finding new places doesn't work, I could just try to get recipes. You know, go to the swamp and collect mushrooms and go use them. I'm coming down with a spot of flu. I can fix that, I think. Or did I run out of medicine? Actually, I think I might have run out of medicine. Shit, I did. Well, enjoy. Wonderful. I found the Demon Beach. There might not even be any new places. That might be it. Oh my god. Okay, well I'm dead. Okay, so if I found, like, all the places. Then where do I use my fishing pole? And it is for catching fish, by the way. As it says in the description of it. With this crude aquatic beastie catcher, a banquet of fine, succulent, albeit tiny, fishies awaits my slavering maw. So it's used for catching small fish. Where do you find fish? You find fish in water. Where do you find water? You find it here. I've tried here. It doesn't work. Where else do you find water? Here. I've tried it. It doesn't work. Where else do you find water? Here. I've tried it. It doesn't work. Okay, but food is usually localized, right? I mean, it sometimes spawns, it sometimes doesn't. It spawns in certain areas, right? Like frogs. So, maybe it is at one of these locations, but I just need to get lucky. Let's try here. The swamp seems the most likely. This is really a swamp, I guess. It kind of is, I suppose. I'm looking for the ewes. Like, oh, that is an altar. I didn't actually mean to drink the water, but that's actually a good thing. Can I use the altar? That just is a strange, mysterial monument. Can't use it. Bunch of frogs that I still don't know how to eat. And a lot of pretty flies that I know I can't catch. Actually, I don't think I need to run to the other side, do I? I think I can just do this. Yeah. Well, let's try exploring again. Whoa! That's new. Oh, golly matootsies, I'll need cozy clogs lest the frosty clutches beneath my free. Okay. In other words, I'm dying. Very, very quickly. What is this? The astral, rocky remnants of otherworldly ensorcelment. I sense tinglement as I caress its springily silky surface. Whoa, what would I do with that? I want to break that open. Holy crap. This is cool. What is this? A shiny mound of sparky pearly salt. It seems unuseful. Okay, I need to bring some tools here. Oh, that's another one. Holy crap. Whoa. An astral brainular anomaly, the pulsating coalescence of otherworldly, torturously tingling ensorcelments. Yoink. And that is a floating thing, but I can't interact with it. Strange. Ooh, here's a different one. Differently colored. Okay. It's a crust lake. It's a beacon oasis of shining bright light against the relentlessly ravages of night tides. Relentless ravages of night tides. Very new. I need to explore that. Do I have time left to come back with tools? No, I don't. Okay, but I can last another night, that's fine. Lost a lot of food that way. Let's use this. Let's burn this baby here. Okay. What do I bring? Hammer. Do I have a hammer? I hope I have a hammer. I suppose a hammer is probably all I need. I don't have a hammer, do I? Do I even have the stuff to make tools? I don't think I do. Fuck, but I do have, you know, these things. I could pound them. Huh. Alright, what about this? Wait, what the hell do I do with this? I'm pretty sure I ate one of those before, didn't I? And didn't it just make me horribly sick? And didn't I also try to use one of them at that strange cavern with the circular holes or whatever? Alright, let's put those back. Let's get the lucky paw. Let's grab a bunch of stones and let's get cracking. I might die in the process, but as long as I can learn something, I need learnings. Oh god, that's taking away so much from me. Holy crap, I'm gonna die. Oh, no, here we go. What is this? Okay. It's gold, it's normal. What is this? Okay, this is new, but what the hell do I do with it? Okay, what is this? It's salt. Could I use that for food? What do I do with this stone? No, no, don't drop it. Shit. Okay. I've got a little bit of life left. What could I potentially do with this stone? It could maybe be used for an altar that doesn't normally work. Perhaps? I doubt it would make the berry bushes magically regrow. I don't have anywhere particular I could use it except for maybe here, the altar. I'm assuming it's still here. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Was I breaking the monument? Huh? Oh, wow. I actually haven't died in this life before. And I thought I had, you know, you get like 3 deaths or something, but I actually don't. I only get 1. I guess it's because of how far I've progressed. It's just restarting, right? Isn't this back to the beginning of the game? Yeah. You can break those things? I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to. Like, that can't be a good thing, right? That can't be a good thing. You give them stuff, and they give you stuff back. Well, except for the berry patch, because now the berry patch doesn't give a shit about me. That thing ain't giving nothing back. All right, well, let's try breaking it down. Wouldn't surprise me if this actually takes more than this. Yep, I think it is. Oh, no. It's gold. So you can break the top of each one and it gives you a bit of gold? Okay, it's kind of pointless. Alright, well, there's some mushrooms. I can use that for some recipes. I'm not, you know, you might be able to use gold to get recipes, actually. Let's look for one more. Nope, no more. And I am overheated in real life. Gotta take off my hoodie.
Get off of me!
Okay, yeah, you can use gold. Just like the safe station, I suppose. What is that? I think that's new. A scroll rack. Should keep my dusty old parchments of discovery all nicely dry and orderly. What? I don't understand. I remember I found this once before. Really early on, I think. My dusty old parchments of discovery. What the fuck does that even mean? I don't know. It sounds freaking useless, though. Alright. Had to forget one. Forget a recipe. For my mind is apparently made of a floppy disk. Wonderful. Okay, I wonder if gold is maybe a more guaranteed way of actually getting recipes. I just noticed her heartbeat is disturbingly irregular when she sleeps. Alright. Got my useless gold. Let's go here, see if I can gather up some more gold. Then go get more recipes. That was a worthwhile endeavor. Wonderful. Not sure what that is either. Which is good. Anything new is potentially very valuable. Please. Palm sack. Oh, so that's like a backpack, basically, then. More storage space. Palm leaf sack can carry all manner of extra stuff for you. Maybe even heft a whole palm tree. Okay, and it's made from what? Two of those are palm leaves, or palm fronds. What are the other things, though? What the hell is that stuff? I don't think those came from the palm tree. Did they? I think that might be, like, vines from the swamp, maybe? Okay, it's looking like using gold might mean guaranteed recipe. It's a fluffy top. What's that noise? That was a weird noise. Sound like something stony was moving. Oh god, how do I make that stuff? Super cozy top will keep me all snuggly wuggly. You know, I wonder if I'd need... I wonder what I need to make it on that snowy place. Because she said something like, I need something extra comfortable. I mean, I'm wondering if that rabbit clothes would be enough. What I really need, though, is some fucking food. I really, really, really need some food. Did I die? I think I died. Oh great, and I've got the flu. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Woke up dead. Okay, I found recipes. Some of it's interesting, but none of it saves me now. I need food. There's no way around that. I need food. I can catch frogs, but I don't know how to eat them. I can't seem to cut them open. Maybe I need to cook them, but I don't know how to make the griddle. I've had a fishing pole, which was actually incredibly hard to make, and I've had it for a really long fucking time, but I don't know what to do with it. I've used it on every source of water I know in existence, and I can't find where to use it. I need to know how to use this damn fishing thing. I need food. I need a reliable source of food. I can't do anything without a reliable source of food. Nothing. Can live a couple days at most, and then I'm dead. Brought some gold with me, actually. Might encounter something I could use it on. Yeah, this is useless. 4 separate sources of water I found, and none of them have fish. Or if they do have fish, then they're invisible, and I need to cast some sort of sorceric spell to be able to actually use my fishing thing. Did I catch any fish? No. This is very frustrating. I'm not even sure what to do from here. All the recipes I found require stuff to make that I don't even know how to make, and could never possibly obtain without a reliable source of food. They're not actually helping me find food, and none of the locations I found help me find food either. I just don't know what to do. I've got everything on me that I could possibly use for scouting. To use stuff, to finally go fishing if I find it, lucky paw to get lucky. Wow, really? I failed to find something, even though I have something that's supposed to pretty much guarantee I find stuff? Wonderful. Okay. Another granular anomaly. There, I ate it. Took me to a new place, although it hurt. So that tells me this is a very important place. Can't use food or gold. Beholdeth winery beastly inner dory meterius exemplarius. Okay, beastly and inner dory and meaty makes me think it's talking about, like, the food from a rabbit. Maybe. Slather this place with the essence of the guts of an animal? Whoops. Moonshone bolios. Okay, nuttery, ocean. Is it talking about coconuts? I mean, I have an empty coconut, but I doubt it'd want an empty coconut. Okay, so if I could catch a rabbit, I could maybe do that, but God, how the fuck am I gonna do that? It's like, no way. I need to make a snare, and catch a rabbit, and find the place again. And oh yeah, I'm sick. I guess I should try it. Okay, well, making the snare is going to be pretty easy. fact, let's just go ahead and eat this food. No reason to keep it around. If I could catch more than one rabbit, that would be wonderful. I guess I'll take all three with me. Hope this shovel doesn't break. What do I need to make it again? Alright, yeah, I'm good. Please don't be too cold. There's one. Oh, damn it, it is too cold. I actually don't think I should place it here. Because if I do, I can't back away from it enough, can I? Shrine that I can't use. I hope I didn't permanently scare it away. Okay, see if I can find any more. Nope, just one. That's not nearly enough food. I was thinking I could maybe use this as a source of food. But one rabbit is not gonna cut it. Alright, let's cut it up and then let's go scouting. Gotta find that place and hope that using one of the altars is gonna make something magical happen and bestow me with food. Which it probably won't. When adorned upon me, visions of a strange altar I have yet to see in flesh seeps and envelops my mind's eye. Perhaps if I go to a new location with that around me, I'll find the place. I really need water, though, so if this doesn't work out, I'm kinda screwed. I don't think I can last another night. In fact, I think it's actually safer to go here, drink, and then just spend a night. Because then I actually have two places to go during the day. So long as I can drink here. If this is poisoned, I'm screwed. Nope, it's fine. I'm seriously wondering if it's something stupid like, if you just stay put for a minute, you'll find fish. Like, have I ever done that? Have I ever stayed put for just like a minute? I'll try it some other time. Some other time when it's not dark, and when I actually have my fishing pole with me. But if that is true, that would be horribly designed. If that's the actual case, if you're supposed to stay put so that the fish come to you, then the fish should be there already when you get there, but you can actually see them running away from you. As it is, I've never seen a fucking fish, ever. As far as I know, they don't exist. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna slather some freaking entrails, you stupid altar. I'm gonna find you. And when I do... No, I don't want to remember this shitty place. Please be the place. Please? Please? No. Why? Alright, well, I can live one more day. So I've got two more shots at this. Oh, wait, both times that only took half a day. Never mind, I've got another shot. Okay. Okay. Cool. I suppose I could forget the berry patch. It doesn't matter which ones I forget. I'm pretty sure the randomization means it doesn't matter. But it feels satisfying to try for a different square. Even if it is just pulling from a random pool in the same way it did before. Yes, thank God. Okay. Please work. It did. Okay. Yes. Fucking yes. Now? Strange, I felt a slight rumble underfoot. Okay. Great. How's that gonna stop me from dying? You probably need to do both. Let's be honest, you probably need to do both for anything of significance to happen. Okay. Oh my God. Moonshone Bolios. I mean, if it's a coconut, I'm screwed. If the bowl of the coconut would work, which I really doubt, but if it did, then I've got one. But if I need to cut down another tree again, that takes two fucking axes and I don't even have the tools to make it. Like, that's not happening. But okay, I can try something. Let's make this fire a little bit bigger. Emphasis on little. Actually, hold on. You know, fuck it. This gives me almost no food at all, but it does give me some food. So, I've got a quarter of a day left. Let's go get some berries. Oh, right. I just forgot the berry bush place. Fuck me. Okay, going to sleep. Now, I really regret doing that. Pretty sure I'm not going to keep this life, but any chance I had of wanting to keep this life just disappeared. All right, I'm alive. Now I actually want to find the beach. Now I wish I hadn't forgotten the beach, because I want to know if you can use the net to get down the... I was going to call them the acorns. Yes, I need the acorns from the palm trees. Alright, well, let's just go scouting, see if I can find it. If not, I'm just going to go straight to the altar place and try my shell. From the thing I forgot the name of, apparently. The thingy-what's-its. Oh. It's the berry place again. Hi. Okay, well, let's try this. Just to be clear, the other altar is going to stay activated, right? Okay, good! I can't use an item, so, nope. Fuck. That ain't good. Just for amusement's sake, let's try the two gold pieces on the berry patch. Two. Okay. It's relatively good. Can live another day. Three. That is extremely surprising. I think the last time I seriously used this place, I got what? One. Alright, I'll try for the beach. Tomorrow. Please don't die. Okay, I didn't. Wow, that was close. You go through pretty much half a life bar if you don't have any wood. Forget. This place kind of sucks. Okay, beach. Excellent. It's infected with the devil, but it's fine. I could deal. Okay. You can! Oh, that's an additional source of food, although probably not much. I could take that back with me. Yeah, you know, what the hell? What do I not need? Fuck this coconut, I'm gonna have another one. I think I'm actually going to get to see what doing this altar does. Yeah, I'm going to do the altar. That sounds weird. Day 22. I visited the strange watery cave wall again. As night fell, the markings reacted, some lighting up like stars. Alright, that doesn't help me. As night fell. Well, if it's dark, I can't visit anywhere, unless that's a magical place that I, for some reason, can visit. Some association with stars. Some lighting up like stars. That could, you know how sometimes you wake up and this is like the meteors are alight, or whatever it says, the stars in the sky, something. Maybe I just need to visit it on a day like that. Don't know. Either way, it doesn't help me now. I just realized what I did. Oh shit. I thought I had this coconut with me. I dropped the real coconut. Oops. We're going back. Let's hope it stays there if it's still the same day. Let's hope there's not random generation if it's the same day. Please, please don't be. Or at least please be another, you know. Another tree. Maybe I won't find out what's there. Hold on. See if it's... I think it randomly generated it again, didn't it? It did. Wow. Okay. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. No, don't drop it on the ground. Use it. You know, there's almost always a coconut tree. I could perhaps subsist almost entirely on coconuts. Depending on how much these give me. What do I need to crack these open? Is it an axe or a stone? I think you use a hammer. So in that case, these'll work. Yes. Can't see anything. Okay, so this is what I need, but I need to eat one, or I'm going to die during the night. Please give me a lot. I need a half a bar. Oh god, this is gonna be fucking close. I need half a bar to live during the night. Okay, I'm gonna burn every goddamn thing I can. I'm gonna burn the fucking notes. I'm gonna shave off my hair and burn the hair. Oh, you can actually make a fire with those things. Cool. Okay. Don't run. No running. I'm not going to fucking die. Any sticks that I can burn? Can I burn a pelt? I don't think so. I'm gonna try it anyway. Can I burn paper? Probably not. Oh, you can burn the shells. Excellent. But nothing else. I have another shell, don't I? Where is it? Did I put it in the box? I still got the one in the box. Let's burn that, and let's burn that, and let's burn this. Okay, I'm definitely going to live during the night. This is fine. That'll be plenty. Okay. I'm gonna finally figure out what the fuck that altar thing does. Yep, I'm perfectly fine. All is well. I'm almost dead, but all is well. I've got the flu. Wonderful. Okay, I've got the innards with me. Sure, I could always use some luck. Let's take it with me. Just in case I need it or something, I guess I'll take that. Just in case I get fish or something, I guess I'll take that, sure. Okay, we're gonna finally see what this thing does. Okay. Something's happening up there, yes? What's happening? Everything's lit up, that's great. Okay. I like that, that's pretty. Is it rapture? Oh. Whoa, it looks like this path leads to a place brimming with jolly fruitful wilds. Shall I stumble on into the beyonds? Yes. Please. Oh my god. Oh god, it's roasty toasty. Okay. It's a tree? Maybe this is what I need for the griddle. A new type of bark. A hardy, needle-haired plant, either foolish or fearless, to make these baking arid lands its homely of homes. I need to find, like, a fuck ton of bushes right now, or I'm dead. I know you can take the plants, but what the hell do you do with them? I don't know. Can't eat them, and that's all I care about. Well. I could dig it up. I could go back for my shovel. I could go back for my shovel and come back here, which I'm probably going to have to if I want to have any chance of living. Ooh. Hello. Hello. Vegetable capsules containing sunny goodness essences. Please give me a shit ton. My innards are simmering. Great. I think those are like peppers or something. Wonderful. What the fuck do I do with them, then? Apparently eating them is stupid. Whatever. Let's eat more. It did give me a slight amount of food. What is this? Volatile juices nestle within this sparky plenty, which the faintly acrid aromations of petroleum burnables. Whoa. So this is the land of the exotic and the weird. And the useful, but not quite useful for what I need. So it's burnable. It's a source of fuel. Cool, but I can't eat it. I can't eat it. Sounded weird. A delicate wee floweret. To resist the relentless crashing of heat waves, it must hide its hardy heart deep below. Okay, another thing you could probably dig up. And lots of peppers. There's so many of them, what are you supposed to do with them? I mean, I suppose you could use them as just for saving. Alright, my only hope for survival is to dig up some stuff and hope they give me a shit ton of food. Certainly not going to be finding any fish in the desert. Let's go. Didn't mean to run. Okay. That's it. Wonderful. Okay, there's still the flower, I guess. I mean, I could dig this thing up. I don't think it'd be edible, though. Plus, my shovel's about to break. I mean, if the top is, like, full of petroleum, I doubt the bottom's any better. Here we go. Okay, some food. It's another pepper. That's right. That's like nothing. It took away a shit ton of water. And a souring sunstorm has erupted in my innards. I don't get it. I haven't seen any recipes that involve peppers. The only thing I could think you could possibly do with these damn things is just use them to save. Or, you know, find new recipes. But as far as eating, they just seem to suck. Or maybe there's some crazy dishes you can make with meat. You know, rabbit and peppers? Grilled on a griddle? If I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna go out with style. Yay, it broke. Wonderful. Let's see if by some god-awful slim chance that my peppers can actually serve as currency. Nope. Right, well, I'm gonna eat peppers until I am horribly sick. Okay. Well, I've discovered almost nothing. But hold on, there's one more thing I can think of to try. That's my very far-fetched fish hypothesis. The idea that if you just stand in the water for a long time, the fish will come to you. Alright, I'm gonna try it. I'm just gonna stay put for a very long time, so I'll cut out while I wait. I'll be right back. Nope, it does not work. I was there for about a full 2 minutes. Alright, well, this is really frustrating. You know, I really like this game, but I don't really feel like I want to play it anymore. Because to be frank, it's just too damn hard. And I'm saying this as someone who thought Dark Souls 2 was too easy. It's too damn hard. And there's way too much RNG. I mean, what places you find is randomized. Every single time you visit a place, the food that will be there, the bushes and the trees and whatnot, and all those things are somewhat randomized. The recipes you get are randomized. It just seems so easy to just find yourself stuck in a corner where you can't get any food, you don't have the right tools, and then what the hell are you supposed to do? Like right now. I just spent the past hour, and what did I accomplish? I discovered a bunch of minor stuff that doesn't really matter. The only thing of significance I really discovered, really, the only thing of significance I discovered in an entire hour, is just that if you use the coconut innards plus the innards of a rabbit, on those two altars, you open up the ability to go to this desert place that has a bunch of stuff that doesn't matter for me because I'm dead because I have no food. That's it. There is a backpack. That's nice to know. But there's no way in hell I can make it anytime soon. I can't do any of that stuff. None of it matters. I need food. I need a reliable source of food. I need a lot of food, not a little bit of food, not enough to just sustain me, I need enough to actually be able to build tools. It's not happening. So, I'm a bit sad, but, I'm not necessarily going to never play again, but at the moment, I really don't feel like it. So, if you know something I can do, to find a reliable source of food, let me know, because I'd like to check it out. But scouting for new places to find some place to use this fishing thing didn't work. Finding new recipes didn't work. None of it helped. Using those altars didn't work. Didn't help. Nothing I've tried has helped at all. So I guess here's the first question to answer is where in the fucking hell do I use this goddamn fishing pole that I've had for half my entire life? I swear, I made this thing when I was a fucking toddler, and I've had it around in my pocket ever since. Took it through preschool and kindergarten and K through whatever. Taken it with me my whole life, and I've never been able to use it. Where do I use it? That's something I'd like to know. But yeah, if you know any other reliable sources of food, let me know. Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far. I've been rather frustrated lately with this, but it is a good game. There's so much that it does right, but man, does it get frustrating.